Yeah, what's going on, guys? It's Flashing Fire here today with another video, and today we're playing a new game called Heyday. And yeah, it's a really fun game. I'm actually level 29, and yeah, it's just really fun. You have to gain money and you get diamonds just from chests and all that, and yeah, you just gain money, and then you have to keep, like, you have to gain XP to get to the next level, and then you have to buy the next few things that are in the next level. So yeah, my farm is actually pretty good, guys, so yeah, hopefully you like it. If you do, smash the like button, because I'll really appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel, because that'll really help. So yeah, here we are loading it. And yes, I am in, baby.
You can pop the burner, like that is.
Okay, somebody texted. I am apparently in a neighborhood, guys, because you need to be level 10 to get into a neighborhood. Grace texted. If you don't know who Grace is, go check the channel out, because she'll be making a new channel. So yeah, all you have to do is you have to gain XP to get to the next level. As you can see, I'm level 29. If you press on your level star, you will see where you get on the next level. As you can see, I'll get this on level 30. I'll get all these. I'll get another hound. I'll get tomatoes. Get roasted tomatoes. I'll get cherry juice, a pool, a golden outhouse, and a brick wall. And as you can see, I've most truck deliveries in one day, 24. Most player visits in one day, 432. Roadside shop max. Revenue in one day is 55,924. That's how many coins you sell. And then follower count is 11 followers. So yeah. Oh, I don't want to do that. Okay. Yeah. On level 25, you do get this. What's it called? You do get this. Edit mode, because it's really cool. And yeah, so over here you have like a little, you have this orders, and it tells you what you need. So apparently I need only cheesecake and I'm perfect. So yeah, I'll do that, because that's 640 XP. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. I have 8 pancakes, 5 bacon eggs, 3 blackberries, 8 corn chips, and then I need 0, and then I need 1 cheesecake, where I have 0 right now. So yeah, over here you can see all your achievements and all. Really cool. You can customize however you want, because I customize it like this. And yeah, all you need is to keep gaining XP. Like, I just keep doing this, and yeah, it's really fun and really easy. So I'm just gonna keep planting all my stuff, because if you don't know a good way to get your money, really good, is you can use wheat to, because wheat only takes 2 minutes to grow, and yeah, it's just really easy to grow as well. So, and you keep selling it, but I don't do it that way. What I do is I get everything on level on 20, like all of these stuff on 20. So then I sell them all, and then I only have one left, and then yeah, and then I keep doing that again. So yeah, it's really fun. Let me put that back. Yeah, okay. I don't have much battery as well. It's really bad, but yeah, let's just keep doing this. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit until everything's grown again. So yeah, see you in a bit. Okay, guys, I had to change over here to the couch because it's charging, so yeah. My wheat only takes 2 minutes, if you'll see, because your silo, you need to get this stuff to upgrade it. Right now, mine was on 225 storage, and I have 140 out of 225. And then my barn, I have 186 out of 200. I have 10 saws, 10 popcorn, 10 axes, and 9 axes, 8 pancakes, 8 mallets, and yeah, whatever. It's just like, all like that, okay? So I want to see if there's anything you really want to upgrade, because you really need it. So yeah, all I need is duct tape, so then I can get my barn up to until I get it to 225. So yeah, over here is where you get requests, and where you can request the stuff you see, and then you can request whatever you want. Well, of course, you can only request whatever you want. Like, you see, like, I was going to download 29. And yeah, all of this, you can only get it every... How many times can you get it? I'm pretty sure it's every 6 or 7 hours. I don't know. But every time, every 6 or 7 hours, you can request it, you know, or something like that. So yeah, I'm just going to be selling a bunch of wheat, because I have so much of it. Some people sell it for 1 coin, so if you press on the wheat, you can either press this and then you can pull it, or if you press this, you go low. You go 36 or 1. You can't go any higher than 36. That's the thing you should know. It's the same with the other ones as well. Well, it's alright, because I can just keep replanting them again, and again, and again. So, yeah. Just plant all of this. And yeah, we're good. Oh no, my butt, my cotton. How long has this been going for? 6 minutes. I'll only bring it up to 9 minutes. Cause I don't, I can't get stuff. I can't get it a lot, but I will be uploading more, guys, don't worry. So yeah, here's the newspaper. You get on level 7, as well as your road sign stuff. You get that on level 7. The house, as I said, you get level 10. You can either create a neighborhood, which I did. Number 4, Luke the Pig is actually my neighbor. Ninja 123 is also my neighbor, and then Father Lord Bracer is my sister. So yeah, here you can search whatever you want. My neighborhood's called Pro, and then I think I'm leader, he's the other member. Okay. Can I do this? Oh yes, I can. And I will need milk. Oh, I think that's been sold. This is to upgrade your saddle. Yeah, this is to sold. So yeah, I didn't get a letter actually. I don't know what level you get mailbox, like these things here, the little teeth. You get mail from that. And if you can see over here, this thing here, you can text to all your mates in the neighborhood. It's really good. So, yeah, I forget what I was just about to do. Wait. Look. Oh, No, but I do remember what I was going to do. Okay, so. Oh, I got a purple ticket from that. Oh yeah, you get tickets, I think it's on level 20, because you get dogs on level 20, I don't know if you're right. You know, so yeah, I have 9,545 coins, 44 diamonds, and yeah, you start off with 30 diamonds, sure. And yeah, I have 7 green tickets, 14 blue vouchers, they're called vouchers, not tickets. Purple, 10 purple vouchers, and 8 golden vouchers. So yeah, I just need to be... I need to put one more. Oh yeah, I do have a dog and a cat. My cat is called Mr. Whiskers, so I need to feed him, but I don't have any milk. And to feed your dog, it's bacon. So yeah, his name is Bruno. And yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video, guys, on holiday. If you did like it, don't forget to smash the like button and smash the subscribe button. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace out.